morning, if your seventh, hey, guys, stop talking. If your seventh grade, we're going to dismiss you in a minute. If your eighth grade, you are staying in the cafeteria till 8 o'clock, so you are not leaving yet. You need to find a place to sit. If you need to make, you know what room you're going to for testing. If you don't know, come see myself or see Ms. Walker over here, we'll help you. If for some reason you're not on the list and you think you should be. Okay, if you're seventh grade only, you are heading to class. Eighth graders, find a seat. Make sure you find your name and what room you're testing in. Seventh graders, take a class. Eighth graders, stay with us till we dismiss you. It'll be a little while. So if you want breakfast, get breakfast.